seconds until minions spawn.
Transformation complete.
Okay, that works. Didn't even pin her. That's some funny shit. Yeah, Van almost fucked that up. That could have been real bad. The orange shield Yasuo. God, that's so fucking cheesy. Just watch how I play this game. Oh, she's at red. That's cool. My Q went the wrong fucking way. My Q literally went the wrong fucking way. He still got up late. That could have been so much clearer. And my kill. But, oh wait. So he outshoved himself.
Transformation complete. Never look back. Transformation complete.
Right. Almost doubled in farm now. Yeah, no, Riven is just a champion that can seriously just do some insane damage. Back.
Are you lonely? I can help you. Please.
that was close. I flashed the dodge's Q like that. That was intense. I dare him to cue. Do it. Is it worth it? Is it worth it? He went pop! Is what he did. Yeah, no, he's permabanning Jayce. I've created another Jayce permaban. Right on, dude. You done goofed. That damage with his QE swap form hammer QE ignite I just did. Still doesn't even have a fucking heal. Oh, that's him probably. Alright, he's gonna go for a farm and die here. Oh shit, he got the windmill off in time. Just in time, too. Otherwise, he would have died.
Before that happens.
like mid much more. Hands down, prefer mid. You can do shit like this. Fuck that! Straight from behind. I know, I will take you outside after this game, okay? No, stop. It's already begun. I thought I Q-autoed him in time. But I guess his ult dodged my Q. Like, don't they? Cannon. if you back off, dude.
That's it, Lum. Let your guard down.
Fresh has backed off there. Top turret, need to attack these people, though. Dark Harvest is good for late, like, it's, you have to, it's very situational. Okay, I can catch with my flash. Her ult's about a flash ring. Ignore you and go mid. I swear to God, if I get torn. Ouch. Oh my God, did she just double tap my bot lane with both the Q? Jayce still builds tier? No, never built tier. Nope, nah, nope. Never, never. Tier is... I missed knock eye. Maybe it would have killed off my fucking eight.
Things I'm gonna do to you.
item situation. This is a full build on Jayce. Let's see. I mean, if not a GA, maybe a Maw or a QSS, but... Build. 24 minutes full build. Nahkai has two items, I have four. Should I live? Shit. I call fucking bull. That ult range. I knocked her full fucking. And it like. Come on. Oh my god, I just fucking flashed into my death. I literally flashed into my death on the Maokai Q. Just through. game prediction.
Transformation complete.
Fucking, why didn't I get my E off? No! Why didn't I get my... Oh, the insta-kill there. Dodge it! Where's the pin at? There's no- did you- How are these games even? Game for that matter. I'm so scared. Wait. You troll ass fuck, you motherfucker! Baited my Penta. Yes, Kane is a very strong jungler. Jesus Christ, that MF did so much with her ult.